Hello, I'm Johann Ostmeyer from Bonn University.
Hello, my name is Carsten Urbach.
I'm Christoph Schürmann and thanks so much for this prize.
It's my pleasure today to accept the Pinneapple Science Award in Physics, which we received for our studies on the flight of beer mats, which is titled Beer Mats Make Bad Frisbees. I'll now explain briefly why they do make bad frisbees and how one could potentially fix that. Now you're going to see some older footage which we published together with the original paper. The reason is that if we throw such a beer mat horizontally, it eventually starts falling and accumulates lift from below, which attacks not in the center but nearer to the leading edge. And thus we get a torque which flips the beer mat around in a precession movement, which ends up in backspin. So we always end up in backspin, never in a topspin rotation. Our study is called Beer Mats Make Bad Frisbees, but there is a possibility to turn beer mats into good frisbees. We got this idea by the Pinneapple Science community, which suggested that we drill a hole into the beer mat. This extremely stabilizes the flight because instead of having one wing, we now have two wings actually, and the lift that's attacking here and here is almost the same, so we don't get a torque anymore. And you really see that if you throw this kind of beer mat, it flips almost immediately, but if you throw this one, it flies stably until the bitter end.